I am here with the 54 driver, Joe Farre, who, if you want a definition of his night, come over and check out the rear end of this car. Yo! I'm getting all the love around here. That is pretty much what we're going to talk about with Joe. After 100 laps at Toyota Speedway at Irwindale, Joe Farre. Joe, I guess the thing... Wait. All right, we're good. First thing to talk about is the unfortunate thing, because it happened so early for you. What happened out there?
Yeah, we just, you know, some guys kind of got squirrely in front of us, and nothing but white smoke, nowhere to go, and we got turned around and up into the wall and kind of shortened the right side of the car by about 6 inches, and after that, it was just a matter of holding on for another 80 laps.
So when you shorten a car by 6 inches, how does it handle?
You know what? She pushed like a dump truck going through the middle of the corner, you know, and when you're carrying these kind of speeds here at Irwindale, you know, that wall comes up pretty fast, so you got to trust your spotters and the guys around you. I think it shows the experience of the SRL guys that they'll still race you clean, and, you know, we hung on, we finished the race, so.
Yeah, you know what the crazy thing about the entire race was? With all the action we had out there, including a couple wrecks we had, including guys pushing their cars to the limit, the heat that we had today, every car finished that race.
Yeah, that's amazing. I mean, I think it goes to show the guts in the crew, the drivers, our sponsors, you know, the SRL officials. I mean, these people want to race. They want to race race cars. We love Irwindale. This is a great place. And I think everybody was just determined to make that race happen.
How tired is this crew of yours?
Oh, I'm telling you, these guys are so tired and hot. You know, everybody says I came here from Vegas to beat the heat, but I'll tell you what, you guys turned it up for us pretty good. So I owe them a good steak dinner tonight and, you know, a few drinks. So we'll have a good night.
Maybe we'll hang out with their crew tonight. Who knows? A couple steaks and drinks. Can't go wrong there. But Joe, you can't do this thing without sponsors. Let's talk about the ones you got.
No, Sigma Engineering Solutions, a great company out of Las Vegas, helps us out quite a bit. You know, LVI Environmental Services, you know, they're a big contractor out here at West in the environmental services. Bulletproof Oil, you know, these people help us with all of our AMS oil products in this car. R-Jacker Motorsports, Joiner Motorsports, you know, this car looks a little bit twisted up, but when the joiners get done with this thing, we'll come out here, we'll be ready to lay down some laps in September.
Hey, that's short track racing.
That's right, you know, I mean, that's what they call Irwindale, short track, so that wall comes up pretty fast, but you know, we're going to test it again back in September.
All right, everyone, that's Joe Farre, the number 54 car. When he comes back in September, looking for some sunnier endings, but without the heat.
Yeah, there you go, right on.